So that too with the new socket descriptor for that association. I can see SCDP one to many type, their functions are different. So one to one type, you can just use the same function as in the TCP. You can use the same function as TCP, but here you can see functions are different. Now you can see here we have this socket function, bind function, but there is no accept function. There is no accept function. Why there is no accept function? Because this is just like UDP style. So UDP style, whatever the socket data group we have is, or the SCDP segments are issued, it can be take read by this function SCDP receive message. SCDP receive message can be.